I've been building here. I'm building a spiders. Okay. Guess I have been building a spiders. Anyway. Welcome to my world. I've probably recorded about a million videos in here, none of which I will actually be publishing on YouTube. Today, that's all gonna change. I swear, this time, I'm not kidding. Anyway, this is actually a server, and right now I'm being creative on it, but most people spawn in survival. There are a few admins and mods on here. My cousins, my friend, and my brother. And I'm the owner. And that's my dog. Anyway, I'm preparing for like a clan sort of thing, but not entirely clans, because like clans have to start from scratch. Oh my gosh, I'm gonna have to change the colors again because I keep changing my name. I'm gonna have to make sure that all the colors are correct. Ah, some clouds. That's lovely. Here we go. Ah, sorry. There we go. Today I'm actually going to make my server go live. My dad's probably going to have to do it for me. I don't know how to run a server. Probably shouldn't have said that. Anyway, how do I turn on inventories? You know, I want you to skip your inventories. But yay. Okay, so now that I'm done with... Okay, part of that is not really done. I guess I can give you a tour. This is the creeper green creeper theme place. You enter here to the main building. If you want to go up to the Archer Tower, come up here. It's a nice chest. This is just what I have in these chests. Those were for my old main worlds and so my other cousin and my other my brother, and there's some stuff in here. Map. Alright, now drop down. Probably wouldn't want to actually drop down, so I'm not going to. Then welcome to the main base. In here, there's a way outside, but I'm not going to go up there first. I'm going to go right here. There's another little hidden place. You can keep watch from that direction. Then here is way up onto the roof. So you will find the soldier-like barracks. These are the barracks for all of the soldiers. There are different jobs in this, and the soldiers kind of are cramped. Okay, and you can see right into the Archer Tower. From there, then if you're also on the roof, you can go into the apothecaries. And each person lives in their rooms, and their room has, you know, their own stuff in it. This already has some stuff. And if you're using stuff for the factions type thing, you can only use it for factions. here's where the shepherd lives. So literally their house. What a terrible house. Sorry, shepherd. You can decorate your house more if you want. Obviously. Now the explorers. There are a few explorers. They go out and scout out for us what you need to see. And yeah. There can be up to... I remember building this a long time ago. Up to 6 of them. Hopefully there are 6, because that would be awesome. I have not built the other team's base, because, I mean, I'm the leader of this team. So I don't know what's going on there. And here, we have the place where the little farm. We can probably breed some animals here, bring more in. Yeah, and then if you're going to go there, and right here, I think there's more stuff on the other side. You can also get up from the other side. That's what that door is for. Okay. There we go. Don't want to drop through there. Up here, as you saw in the building, is our base. And if you're going pretty fast, you won't see that one. And you have to build up to get there, so I'm just going to fly. And then, another. You also have to build up this. I'm probably going to furnish later. Floating thing. Drop down back to where I was. I mean, you'd definitely not be able to do that unless you're hacking or you're an admin or mod. Anyway, go back down. Actually, there's another place, another entrance right here. You have to go outside to get to it. This is some more bedrooms. There's just a little place there. And woohoo, now you're in some bedrooms. The hunter, that's me. That's my house. This is my room. Then you have the redstone guy. He builds all the redstone. These rooms are pretty much identical. The woodcutter. And the builder. The builder has a slightly larger room. Is there anything on the other side? Nope. So then you leave here. You can hide here if you want. Wait for someone to attack. I wouldn't do that. Then go back inside. Now we've already been here. So now, that's another way into the outside area. That's where I had broken to. Okay, now into the next area. Here we have... there's a dude in here. Yeah, I'm totally not using my normal stuff. Because I just need this for killing mobs when I'm out on my own. And I totally cheated to get this, so I'm not using this when I'm playing this. I'm not using my amazing outfit. Okay. Anyway. Here's like a little crafting and enchanting room. Here is the kitchen where the cook works. I guess there's a sign there. That's where the raw food goes. That's where the cooked food goes. There's stuff in the fridge. There's gonna be something in there. I'm gonna put something in the dispenser. Then when you're done, you can go through here to the cook's room. Fisherman's room. And then... out here, this is where the fisherman fishes. So, there we go. Fisherman fishes out here. Then, here is where the miner lives. That's the mine. He's probably gonna take it through there later. If the miner wants to. There's another little place to hide. I'm gonna go back inside through the fisherman's house. We'll get to that little area later. Fisherman cook. There we go. And out here is the farm. And in here. Through here. Blacksmith is here. And then farmer looks like here. Is that It's a pretty weird shaped room, so. And then we get that. I took a wrong turn. Then we get out here. Then we jump. Ah. Oh no, I need to fix that. Sorry. How magnificent. I don't see what the difference between a diamond hoe and any other hoe is, so yeah. Okay, then you're living in the minor place, then you go up here. This is the generic shop sign, so whoever lives here can change it. But if you go back here, merchant's house, he has a bunch of that. This is where he lives, he has a bunch of chests. This is a music box that when he's outside, he'll be playing. And he can be like standing here like, oh, would you like something to buy? You can't get inside. He breaks stuff, which is an illegal offense, so you can probably make it so you can't break it. Then here you go, that's the full place. Now I think that's not my whole world at all. I'm just gonna go and tell you there. This is just one little area. So up here, I'm gonna start building a little base that you can get into if someone is attacking. And I'm gonna be so mad if someone destroys that. You can raid it, but you can't destroy it. That's gonna be your rule. Get into the chests, cannot destroy it. Anyway, since everyone has to be sleeping, okay. Guess that's how it works then. Wait, actually, I have a better idea. Ah, that didn't work at all. Ah, woohoo! There we go. Now, let's get you. Furnace, chest, enchantment, another chest, and anvil. There we go. Some anvils. Right back there. Yeah, you totally wish you were on my team. So hopefully you get on my team, because my team's better and my brother has not built anything. So, yeah, hope you get on my team. And then there's going to be one right there. One right there. And there's going to be actual chests right there. Yeah, I don't know if I like that. And then here's an enchantment table right here. I really like the symmetry. So I think I'm gonna actually buy one of these beds because the sun's going down. Now, I'm gonna see your home, move a little bit on there. I'm gonna aim for someone in the actual sun. I'm gonna aim for the back. So hard. Yeah, that probably got smashed. Now I'm gonna go looking. See what's on. very large cat. I have no idea where it went. It's gonna disappear eventually. It's gonna be some completely random place we're gonna find out. Now I'm gonna sleep because I don't like being awake in the night. Yay! Actually got some sleep. Now, I think we're done building over here. So why don't I give you a tour of the rest of the world? My brother and my cousin and I built all of this together. So I'm just gonna go over the hill. Hopefully I'm gonna find something. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I've never seen that before. Wrong direction. Ooh! I wonder what's in here. Well, if you join us with me, you can probably find out. Oh, it's not that far from here then. Can you see some stuff? Yeah, the little thing is gonna be on yours. Built part of his house. Messed it up. But now I have a look garden. Haha! But anyway, so that's where my... That's the one. That floating thing is on there. Because you can see everything in perspective from that. Since everything is centered, basically over there, but you know what? It doesn't matter. Now, let's go check this out. This was inspired by the first server that I actually knew the people on. It was one from my middle school. And they had houses like this, so yeah, this is like everyone has a little house, everyone has a little shop, everyone has like several layers, this is their basement, the store stuff down here, going up, this is the crafting room, this is the bedroom, and if they're in the bedroom, they have a bathroom. So yeah, then I built all this, so I'm expanding that. I just want people to be able to have houses here. And here is something my brother built because he liked parkour. He built the parkour trip. I'm going to show you how terrible at parkour I am by demonstrating. So, level 1, Dark Secrets, checkpoint 1. So, this is basically honor code right now because this is basically me and my brother and my cousin building stuff. We haven't really done any coding or anything. I mean, I made the names colored several times for the factions sort of thing. But, you know, yeah, I'm not gonna do it. I really suck at this. Wow! Checkpoint 2. Oh yeah, I made it to checkpoint 2. Yeah, that's basically it. I think you get what it is. Now here, what is that green thing? What in the name of life is that green thing? Robin Hood. Okay, so basically you're trying to hit the arrow, you're trying to hit the targets. I'm gonna go for the hardest part. I'm gonna get it right in the middle. How magic am I? Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Let's see how it is. Well, I failed. It was right there. Just was right there. But I totally did on my first try. Yeah, so that's just basically a fun little thing next to there. Now here is the messed up standards of the world that you saw. Okay, messed up standards of the world. I messed up the heart because I was watching a tutorial and they messed up the heart. Side. This is pretty nice, yeah. Up here, yeah, I never finished that. Here's Fred's room. Yep. Over here. Yeah, I never finished all of this. Wow. Now I'm on the roof. Yeah, go back inside. back 2 hours. I wanna go back. Yeah. Now I'm inside. Okay. Here we are inside here with the storage room. Down there. I think, you know, just this room. This. Ah! That's out to my dark place where I built the green stuff. Where I built the grass. Just like, do stuff in up here. In this room that I was in before. Yep. And then right, that's right. Yeah. Then right over here. Well, that's an open area. Here. Where? In Stampy's room. Oh my goodness, I'm in Stampy's up and down. Ha ha ha. And up here we have Lee's room. The room is no requirement. And here we have this, that wall. Ah, right above here, where we came through. Here we have, I guess it's Sandy's room. Other way into Sandy's room. Random passageway. Hilda and Henry's room. Henry died. So then we have Hilda. Sorry. And that's the Stampy's house place. I'm gonna go out on his balcony and escape from this household. What's in here? Nothing? Interesting. Christmas present from Santa. I'm gonna do that. And there's the porch chicken. That chicken is always on the porch. I have my own porch chicken at my house. This is Enderman legs. I was gonna build a giant Enderman, but got distracted by other things. Here we go. Here is the library maze. I don't understand why I built this, but I was building something there also. There was, like, in a cave. Nope. I'm not going to. That looks extremely weird. I don't know what I was trying to do there. Oh my god, why have I never noticed that block is different than all the others? God, this is messing me up. But whatever. I don't really care. Oh my goodness, I'm in a big giant library and I don't know where I'm going. Yeah. That's basically it. I just built the library with a bunch of stuff. Then you can come on the roof. Get up there, but there's one other thing right here. I have trapped a villager inside here. I guess there's no way to close it without lifting inside, without me being trapped inside too. Anyway, right here, look. There's a little place for him. Ha ha. What kind of villager are you? You're a cleric. I wish I'd gotten a library. No, you don't. Oh, no, you don't. Sorry about that. Back to game. I'm gonna push this guy back into his house. Back. I don't know what that noise is. Probably my brother being weird. Anyway, push. Go back inside, you naughty villager. Push. Yeah, we did it, yay. Okay, yeah. So I've kept him there for like years. Anyway, this is the greatest house I've ever built. My magnificent house. Here we go. How great do you think this could be? This is amazing. Look at it. Okay, yeah, this is McDonald's.
You actually made this really good.
And in here,
it's one of your best builds.
My McDonald's.
It's Yeah, like, I couldn't believe how well you interpreted it.
I was looking at a picture of McDonald's while I built it.
See, that is definitely one of the best dogs.
Like, that is totally way better, though. Okay, I don't know what this is. It's one of my offices that I built. It has a waiting room where you wait with
bland paintings. Isn't this, like, the place where you try to, like, where you're getting your house?
No, there, I think this might be, like, there are, like, few places. This could be the place where you're getting your house.
Oh, wait, maybe.
I'm just gonna make it the place where you get your house, because there were a few different offices that looked pretty much the same. Here's my roller coaster. I built this off of, like, one of the Stampy builds, but they edited it in the middle, and I didn't see that video. Then you can also go inside, so yay. Then you can also go out. Do you want me to ride it? I'm gonna ride it. Where's a minecart? Gonna get everything out of my inventory. Well, not really my inventory, but out of here. Save the bat. And minecart. Where's minecart? Where's minecart? Minecart. But first, I'm gonna get some sleep.
Bed.
And yay. Oh my goodness.
I'll shift. Or I just do shift and it works.
I know. Then here's the police station. You have to have a key to get it. And then exit, and then here is waiting. Yes.
I want to see if you can do something. Can I?
What?
The control. If this works, it's going to be super. This is too flimsy for me. If
flimsy,
it's going to be super amazing. Aww!
Okay, now, here we go. You can do this. The police station is really hard to get into. This is the waiting room. To navigate, you need to get into here. Wait, what is this room? I forget what this room is. I think this might be the interrogation room. No, it's the questioning room, which is basically the same thing. Then here is the holding cells. And in here, someone takes you in and locks you in. And
there are, like, a couple meals for you.
Steak, bread, and withered skeleton skull that you put on your head, and a compass. And then, yeah, bam.
Close.
And then here.
Yes.
It's the exact same thing.
Except less fancy. Because the chest is in this way.
What? Okay. I thought they were the same kind. No. Now, here's how to get out of jail. Oh, I did it!
Great now, police station.
Now, here we go, welcome to the magnificent place. This is one of my earlier builds. It has stuff down here, that's the place you keep stuff, I guess? This is the front desk.
You didn't actually finish this?
No, because of the glass. See, this is where ladders would go, but there's two glass here, so you can't do it. And I'm just going to show you, these are all basically the same. They're just, like, rooms with
some
carpets, and some of them have beds in them.
And other things, but
others don't. Now, oh my god, yeah, okay.
You should, like, make an elevator instead.
There should be a warning there, because that could give you a seizure. Actually, it probably could. Sorry, if you just had a seizure. Then, here, what the heck, who does this? Okay, anyway, here there's going to be someone here who is manning this. You say, oh, I'd like to come in, and then they say, okay, and they let you in. Because they're over here, and then they let you in again, and then they lock you in, and here
are the banks. This is the bank. You can, like, find anything you want in the bank. You keep your own stuff in the bank, because if you go into anyone else's, they know. I have coded something that lets you know. And then, here you go. And if you're caught stealing, which you will be, then you are going to be banned. Which you probably don't care about, but anyway. Here we go. This is the magnificent Rubik's Cube. I built this. It's just... Oh, I put my advertisement for my plan on. So anyway, I built a Rubik's Cube based on Stampies, but I hadn't actually watched the video, so I just added a bunch of doors in so you could go through. It was really fun, until I realized that then there were villagers everywhere because I added too many doors. So it spawned a bunch of villagers. And it also spawned a golem. And you know what happened to the golem? Actually, it spawned two.
What? They're
both right here. Then I also put a chicken in here.
Okay.
Because I built a Trojan chicken that I modeled, that I needed a model for. And that was my model. Yay! And welcome to the Trojan chicken that villagers went into anyway. The villagers kind of invaded my early world. This was like part of my early world. And then the other part was, there were a few things
that
I built originally.
Yeah. Can you show them the sports arena?
Not yet.
It's like the best part ever.
So here's one of the first things I did. Steve. I built Steve. Look, my great Steve, everyone. I mean, you can tell who it is, but it's not very good. And then, that was one of my earlier builds also. And then here, this is early. Restrooms ahead, report to real estate offices, no griefing without permission, no murdering.
No griefing without permission.
Yeah, so I can give you permission to grief something. Now here is the restrooms. The woman in the men's room are completely identical, so I'm just going to go into the women's room because I'm a girl. Here we go. Welcome. Now, here it is, and basically, you go right here. Well, no, you don't do that. You go, like, right here. And then you, like, go into your inventory, because before you go, I'll have given you, like, this.
Cool.
And this.
Key.
And this. Like, 1, 2, 3, if you're really constipated.
Diarrhea?
No. This is diarrhea. This is constipation. Steve. Or if you're just very scared.
Oh, wait, Lily. You forgot something.
What?
This is brown tea. You need to get the brown tea.
What? There's no brown tea.
That's brown tea.
No, this is pee. How does that look like that?
Spray. Oh.
Ew, no. Yeah, I think oh my god, the vacuum cleaner. Okay, I'm gonna pause the video. Okay, I am back. My mom was annoying and started vacuuming. So I've got about 20 more minutes left on the video. So I just use the bathroom here in Minecraft. So here's another, yes. I'm wasting time. Tell me later. This is the captain's quarters on my pirate ship. Here we go. This is all stuff in my pirate ship. Then here is the crew's quarters. And I'm going to go to sleep in one of these beds. Wait 1 second. Okay, I'm back. So now I'm in the captain's quarters. Now I'm gonna leave. Yeah, I've already seen both quarters. Crew's quarters, you can get through from there. But then here's the best part. You go around, I don't know, any way, except for that way, or that way. It used to be a skull face, but now it's just a sieve head. Whatever. Then you go in here to the gate, which is right there. You're like, oh my goodness, I'm looking around. So yeah, now jump down. here is my first house. What a magnificent looking house. I know, that's what you're thinking. Now, welcome into my house. I'm gonna just go through here. I'm gonna get over there. Ah, here's the cow. Who lives here? Moo. What did I call the cow? Something really weird.
Muella?
Muella, yes, that's Muella. Now, come on up here. Here is my bedroom. This Steve's only bed, Steve's only chest. My brother edited it. Mine. And you can't open that chest. So then close.
Wait, how did I edit it?
You edited it. You deleted my sign. Because I wasn't a Steve anymore. I didn't know how to change my skin, so that was probably a problem with it. Oh my goodness, I cannot get onto this place. And then I got in. And you know my best friends. Did I lose the other one? No, it's Annalie. And Fufa and Lee. Fufa and Lee. Fufa and Lee. This is my disco party room, and I have two ocelots in here, and one of them is named Fufa, and the other one is named Annalie. And they escaped a long time ago, but then I found them, like, a few months ago. They escaped, like, 2 years ago, and then I found them. And it was magical. Or at least one of them escaped, I think.
Yeah, they both escaped, but you caught one the day that it escaped, and then you caught one, like, a couple months ago.
Who fell off the roof? My cousin wrote that.
Like, the other cousin.
Yeah, my youngest cousin. She's a weirdo.
She's 4 years older. I mean,
4 years.
4 months older than me.
Then here is the owl. Here's my dogs. My first dogs. Here's In. You go in through here. This is Sprite, Spike, Mazico, and Spotty Boy. Such weird names. And then here's that you've been seeing a few holes randomly. This is the secret passageway. It connects a few places. Right here connects to this little area that takes you to several different places here. A hidden room. Here it takes you to where the heck is sand? No, here it takes you up to a cave. I don't know why, but it does. I don't know why I built that. Then here takes you up to my farm with ba 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 ha ba, and of course like a bunch of other ba's, and then there's also my favorite, Storm. I'll show you how to get in there the traditional way later. Then here we go down back to here where I no. Agu. There's so many passageways, I'm sorry, there's just a ton. Which way did I go? Oh yeah, that way. That's just a completely random block missing. Then keep going up, you're back in my house. Keep going down, which way did I come from? Here's another secret area. That way you just fly up, I guess, and you're back in the cave. Or maybe it's just a drop down area. Then right here, oh my goodness, this is long. This is a long tunnel. Ah, what is that? I don't know. Okay, so apparently I built this. It connects to the cave. That's a trap, I guess? Maybe? Yep.
It has doors.
It has a chest. It's just like a secret area.
That not everyone can totally not see.
Now you can see it because I guess I have made it public now. And I think we go.
Wait, you made this
Dominican Republic.
No, I'm going to. Then go this way, back up to my house. Like I said, I thought I showed you that. I've already got there. Now, I think I'm going to go back up the way I came from the doghouse. Yep. And that's my secret tunnels. That's how you get out. Here's my little redstone cart thing. That's a cave I kept going into through my tunnel. A weird tree that I made. It's not even a tree. I'll show them the movie theater now. Okay, yeah, you can see some stuff in the distance. What the heck is that? What is that? Okay. Here's the movie theater. You go up this nice carpet. Get your tickets here. Get your food here. Go inside here. And then... oh my goodness. Then you go get some nice movie posters and some advertisements for my plan. Employees only sell food here. Hello, would you like something? Oh yes, I'd like a carrot. Here, take a carrot. Who sells carrots? Now, here's the employees only where you sell the tickets. You're just like, here's some tickets. Have a good time. And then we leave here and enter the actual theater. The cast gets here early. You can just sit in one of these chairs like my brother was sitting here.
No, I wouldn't. I would do what?
Okay, whatever. But here's like the little cast room. There's different costumes in here. I guess someone stole that costume. And then, yeah, so you basically wear a costume and then you go out and you perform. Or you could do a comedy show. Here's something I'm gonna do. Okay, so do you know that, that was not planned actually at all. Can I just fix it? I hope this is the right template. Anyway, did you know that, when I first started on Minecraft, I thought that experience points, you know, XP, made your head turn better? I heard that somewhere. So yeah, that's my great... performance. I'm done with my performance.
That's actually a true story.
That's a true story.
And she told me that when I started, and I was like, okay, and then I got a lot of experience, and I said, oh my gosh, my head's turning so much better now! Yes!
And I don't know what the heck this is supposed to be.
I think you were trying to make another piece of wood.
Yeah, so I built this. This is for sale. No, for rent. You can get like a little sky area that you can live on and build your house here. And then here, I guess I was trying to build another. Then here, you saw that little piece of purple? That's for my original plans, color plans. That was what I was first doing. And now I guess it's just a place that you can stay. Or if you want to start up color plans, you can do that. I'm gonna go...
There's red over there.
Yeah, red's right there. But first, we have to go into the Stampy Tribute. This is Gasp, a tribute to Stampy. Another one. Oh my goodness. Classic. There's a creeper right there.
Gatebillies.
No, you said it completely wrong. You're like, gatebillies.
Gatebillies.
No, it's googlies.
Googlies.
Yeah, just don't. Just don't try. Back to game. Now right here, up here, that's Love Garden. Lean and Squid. Then here is Gregory. And here is one of the dirt houses that they used to make, that guy used to make, and then drop down with a bunch of cake, love heart. What a lovely thing here. Then, actually, I'm gonna go back to my original house to sleep, because that's how life is. Whoa.
You have a bunch of stuff there, Mike. We're gone.
Yeah. White House. Let's go into the White House. Yeah. I'm probably gonna have to kill some guys on the way up, so.
The first floor
is paintings.
He doesn't know about stairs.
Yeah, I did not know about stairs. Second floor, books. Third floor is the floor.
Beds.
This is literally a million beds. If you are just, like, homeless when you first come into my world, this is where you live. There's, like, a million people in here. And then here's just the music. The music room. I'm just gonna fly all the way up. And then here you are on the roof. And you can get into the light area of the lighthouse. Right now, oh, I'm so smart. And then, yeah, now that we're all the way up here, figure we might as well go like this. You actually have to do something to get in there. If you want to get in. You know what, I'm going to close a trap door on the ceiling. On either side. Here we go. Here we go. And trap door. Now this is going to be so much easier.
Well, it's in redstone.
Oh, yeah. I forgot. Now this is going to be so much easier for me to get in and out. Okay, now, this is Run from the Beast lobby. Here it says, behold the beast. Take 10 keys, take 10 health footballs and one sword. This is the Beast Chip Runner outfit. For the Beast Runner. There we go. And here's what the beast says. Okay. Oh look, a beast. That's what the beast says. Welcome to the Beast Cave. Welcome to the Beast Cave. And this is what, like, only the beast could be.
Ayo, beast.
And then there's some stuff in there. Some stuff in there. Stuff in there. And then we go up to right here. Beast and the guys don't have, like, are on creative, so. Now, let's go to my nice train station. Drop down, welcome to the train station. Oh my goodness, how amazing. Go down into the bottom, get my sword out. Hoya. Now, all of them are on fire. Wish we had a fire alarm in here. Now I'm just gonna clean up all of this. You don't wanna come down here. Actually, I'm gonna leave
this. Your experience.
I'm gonna leave this down here so that someone finds it. Now.
Oh wait, Lori, you have to show them that.
What? The Divergent?
The gold thing.
I'm showing you that later. Oh. Here's Divergent. I built an amazing Divergent thing because I was obsessed with Divergent for like a month. Now welcome to the Divergent thing. Amazing.
I have no idea what any of this is because I know a lot of Divergent. And I'm really annoyed because I want to read Divergent.
Divergent. Now welcome. Oh my god. Looks like some people are ready to choose their factions. Looks like some folks are ready to choose their factions. Okay, yeah, so basically you sit with the faction as, you know, in the book. Here, I don't remember the colors. I think that's like, there's the candor, I think, and there's the blue one. There's the nice one. There's that other one. There's the other one. And then you go in, you're like, oh my god, it's right here. You stand here. Look, these are the places you can choose. You have one of these, you dispense one. And then you cut yourself, and you dance in there. Oh, look. And then you dance, and you get into the bowl you want to be in. So apparently I'm in the glass one.
Or no, that's dauntless.
I don't get what that means at all.
Yeah, so that's what you do. And yeah, that's all I built for divergent. And this is where the guy who's like talking stands.
He's like, talking.
Then you leave once you're done the place where you came in, which is right here. Under the weird yellow cubicle, I guess. I don't know. Now, right here. What else have we got here? Well, yeah, that place was pretty cool, actually. Just haven't finished working. It.
Oh, the DVD.
Yeah, how do I get in again?
There's like a door.
Oh, yeah. So you get in here. This is the PvP arena. It's really amazing if I could actually get us into survival mode at this point. Like me and my brother. Now. Whoa. I mean, we can get into survival mode, but we can't add PvP. You put all your stuff in the chest and trade it out for that. And then, yeah, that's pretty much it. I'm gonna have to figure out why I can't get into. Oh, yes. This magnificent house. My brother and I built it together. Back when I was living in Dash and he was the Fluttershy, and I won. Remember when that was your skin? So this is his room, we did a room thing. Just up on the wall. What the heck? Is that Obama? Who's that? There's an alley.
Wait, I think that was Boxman.
Oh my god. Oh, yeah, that's Boxman. Is that Obama?
Yeah.
Who's that? It's Penguin Head?
Yeah.
Let's see what's in the chest. Nothing. Let's see. The Fluttershy. Now, let's go over here. This was in the summer, and it was a really fun time, so I won. This was before we went on a trip. So I put up all my friends. This is my brother.
Jonah.
I mean, this is my cousin, Jonah. This is me, Rainbow Dash. This is the Fluttershy, my brother. Chiwei, the online friend. Lucy Girl 1, cousin. Basketball 250, online friend. Peter A7, real life friend. Red Clothesman was my online friend. And then there's like, I was obsessed with this book called, this series called Wings of Fire. So Go Turtle, that's a character. Go Cleaver. Go Glory. Go Clay. I have some stuff up here. Go Sunny. Go Winter. Go Tsunami. Go Starlight. Starflight. Go Kinkaju. Go Moonwatcher.
But like,
the Rainbow Dash is awesome.
Jonah, Bro 1, the Rainbow Fluttershy, Dash. And the Rainbow Dash are all changed. Some others might be changed.
I think that one's changed.
Lucy?
Lucy's changed.
No. Really hasn't.
Okay, Peter's changed. So yeah, these guys have changed their skins.
Peter comes?
Maybe, I don't know. Okay.
Remember he can't play anymore?
No, he can play.
He can?
Yeah. He just can't play on servers. And actually, I think he can play on servers. He used to play on Sky Does Minecraft server all the time before Sky Does Minecraft server used to suck. Before Sky Does Minecraft server started to suck. And here is the Fluttershy's cottage.
This is like, Lily made this.
Yeah, the Fluttershy's bed. Then up
and
here.
And also, I didn't know that there were any other servers. Did you?
I probably knew, I don't know.
I don't think
so. That's my brother's house when he was named the Fluttershy. I'm gonna have to edit those signs, aren't I? Oh my god, that's so annoying. Okay, Caleb, can you turn off my timer? Okay, so I've got like no more time, but I'm gonna come back once I can. Okay, I ended up changing my skin to this, which I don't have now. And then my cousin changed his skin to this. My brother, did he get there? My brother's skin was supposed to be right there. Now, anyway, here's the Ultimate LocaBootsy World Rules, Ranks, Health, Book, Skip Rules, and Money, Starter Uniforms, just take one of those. Okay, anyway, these are all the uniforms, for starting, and this is just basically a starter area, and then if you look at the top, it's pretty weird. So, I'm gonna be back in a little bit. I have to pause my video because my brother's getting on, so see you. I'll be back in a little bit.
And I'm back. Okay, sorry about that. No, I'm still here. My brother's gone. He's on the walk with my mom. Now, I'm going up here to my magnificent sky hotel. This is pretty interesting. Here's the main lobby. You can jump in a fountain if you want to. That you can see all the way down there. And then here's where you work. You work from here. You have like this little place with keys and whoa. Okay, I guess that's where I've been like that and stuff. But here's what you give people. You give people keys, the rooms, and then if you're on break, you can be here. Couch, or you can do this. Here, if you're working here, and if you want, you can go up like this, and look down a little. Now here, you get your keys for one of these five areas: apartments, suites, large plots, medium plots, or small plots. We've worked on the small plots now already, and here's the first small plot. It has ores inside. Expand on it, you can link it to other people's plots, but yeah, it's basically a plot in the sky. And then over here is, I think this is one of the hotel places, anyway, you can see it right there, but I'm not going to, I just want to look inside. So, come inside, it's right here, and you have the jukebox in here, you have the kitchen right here, and the bedroom right here. Yeah, and then that's the, and you can decorate, obviously. And then here's the clubhouse. And that's what this is. It's just basically the same thing, but for longer. Hey, look, more advertising. What else do I have to show you? Over here. Oh, yes. Okay, now we're on our way over to my house. Because we can do that. And this is the way over from my brother's house and the starting area to my house. So I have plenty of time to see you coming if you're coming to see my stuff. If you're crouching, I can see you. Plus it looks really good, so you're just running. Yeah. Now more advertising because I'm just that kind of person. Then, you're right here on top of this area. And I'm just going to move out. This is the museum, I guess, sort of. So if you're selling stuff, you're in this room selling stuff. But anyway. Anyway, right here, that's where you stand around, and then you go in there, and you can see all of the modies. There used to be bad guys in here, like mods and stuff. But they all died, so yeah. It was really weird. It was a really weird time. Now on to the balcony. This is my original house. It used to be a house, but then I built that house, and then I built my real house. So now I'm in this house. Go inside. Oh my goodness, I'm in a house. Go this way. My skin used to be something to look around this, so that will explain things. Here, so I'm in here, doing over here. And then, oh my goodness, there's no way. There's my roof part. Yeah, now I have a memory here. What else is here? There's one else here. Probably is. Nope, nothing else, so. Yep, that's basically it. Then over here. As I was saying, I have my sleeves on the bed. Then there's a different bed. This is the new bed. This is my last house. This bed. Okay, bye. Okay, I'm.
I will. Sorry about that. I'm coming up. This is the dungeon's bed. Okay, I'm back. And this is the dungeon's bed, which my brother also destroyed once. Actually, I'm just going to use it despite me not being back in. Whoa, what's that? What in the world is that? Okay. Now, leave. I'm going to leave and go on my magical journey across the way. Look, it's a train station in the diversion area. And some other thing that I'm probably going to show you in a minute. Okay, welcome back. Here we are in my area way place. Oh, what the heck is that? I don't know, let's go check it out. Anyway, now I'm sitting in a nice area on a chair. Now let's go in here. La, la, la. This is a green closet, should be closed. Now here is Henry's snowy place. I named it after Stampy's Henry. Guess the snow's going away someplace. Whatever. Now here is my storage room, which I built after Stampy's, and he rebuilt it, and I was too lazy to rebuild it, so yeah. Then right here, and go up onto that. Wait, what does that say? Library, roof access, and garden. So I can get up onto there. Here's the library. It's very nice. Yay, yay. Basically, all my libraries are mazes. Yeah, I think there's something in here. Where is it? I guess there's nothing in here. But it's literally just that. Now, if you're going this way, you can go on top to the garden. It's very nice, I think. And over here, you can find, go down and find this completely empty room. Hooray. Now I'm just gonna open it up and attack these dudes. I'm not sure what these are supposed to be. What this room is supposed to be, but I don't know, it's something. And then you go in here and what the heck. I don't know why I built this at all. Then right here, you can see I built some stuff, but what you should really look at is my amazing hot tub, which is right here, and then also I have a normal pool, and if I want to go swimming in the pool, I just climb up here, and you can see pretty much everything up here, the parkour, Robin Hood, which is one of the earlier things I showed you, it's Stampy House, and I have a waterfall right here, yeah. If you go around this way, you can see the Enderman legs, the weird library, a couple things I have not shown you yet. And up on this roof, you can see pretty much everything else. Oh, here I was, for some reason, making two different poops and seeing which one is solid. This on ice, this on its own, or this on grass. So, yeah, now I'm gonna go back in. I'm going to drop down onto this amazing room that I have not showed you yet. Voila! This is my room. Yay, everyone, that's my own pet skin. Bunch of old skinheads. Obama's head, what the heck? A bed. Now go through here. We can go up stairs into this room. And in here we find the furnace room, and this is Lala Porch Jr. And here is my IKEA room, which I generally just like put ideas up on the wall, as you can see. Bookshop, mob trap, mini golf, water rush, which is a sandy thing. An office building, which I've already, no I haven't done that. This is my office. I don't know why I built this. I just have a nice little place. That looks to me like Donkey Kong. People are saying it's like some fancy thing, but it looks like Donkey Kong to me. Anyway, then I guess I'll leave.
Oh, look how far down. Not far at all. Then I leave here. I can go here to... Oh, look, an egg. Thank you, all for shooting here. Then in here we have all my dogs and Henry. And of course, this chicken. Also, I don't know how that got in there. Then they're all color-coded. So here's Gregory, Barnaby, Mr. Wolf, what a great name, Duncan, Arrow, and Lucky. I like having dogs, I guess. So yeah, then that's my house. I'm gonna go up onto the roof and fly away to the greatest and most powerful building ever. The Butter World. Well, it's basically just gold in gold blocks in a pattern, I guess. Now there's some stuff over here that I have not shown you yet. What should I show you? Okay, here is the weird floating thing. There's no way to get inside. It's just Shizhou's head and four beds on top of a weird wool thing. Woo! And here's the market, I guess. Climb inside, you can buy a shop in there. I don't know, it's like two stories high. And then, yeah, that's it. It's literally all that is. So you can sell stuff there. Then that's just a giant glowstone lamp thing. Here, what could this... What could this possibly be? Let's see. And a portal to the end? And a portal to the nether. Yeah. So if you want to go to the end of the nether, you go here. Then here, what could this be? Okay. It looks like a castle. I don't know why the heck I made all these fences. Looks like a castle. So you go inside, and then you're like, oh my god, it's a maze. You put all your stuff in there. I can't put anything in it. So, and then you don't break blocks, you don't stack blocks, you empty all your stuff into the chest, and then you go. And you're basically just trying to find your way through. There are mobs inside at night, so... Yeah, that's basically what you do. It's extremely easy, and there's like a chest full of stuff you can win. Then you leave, and you can only take one, and I'll know if you can have something set up. Check. And then here's the pool. So yeah, that's the entrance. This is the public pool. Unlike my amazingly awesome other pool that I have for myself. You swim laps. La 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 la. Okay, there, that was extremely fun. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Okay. And then this looks extremely weird, doesn't it? Oh my gosh, it's a stadium. So then you go over here, go inside, then go inside again, no, that's not how you do it, and inside you can play soccer or whatever you back want to do. Then over here, this is like the place where they sit and, I don't know, drink Gatorade, because that's their sponsor, and up here is where they sit. So, yeah, amazing, I know, ha ha ha. Ah, no. There we go, and, yeah, then over here, let's see, what else is that, right there, this thing. I don't know why I built this. It's literally nothing. What you do, you climb up the tree, you're in a little place, you have a chest. There's nothing in the chest, that's literally all that is. Okay, now let's fly around over to here. Okay, here's my chess game. There are chess pieces in there. You just basically let them fight each other. Haha, pawns are villagers, haha. Okay, now that's a half-built rocket ship. Well, not even a half-built, just whatever. It's just that we both come up here and then get a reward. What else can I show you? Oh, yes. Right here, there's the lovely bridge. The lovely bridge. What the heck is that? What the heck is this? Look, a blue wall. Whoa! And now I'm down in... what the heck? I don't remember building this. Whatever, it was probably my brother. Anyway, or my cousin. All the way up. Now, okay, what's this building? Let's see. The door over here. Okay, this is the real estate offices. That must mean that this is okay, waiting room. I don't know what that other one was. I think it was like the place where you come to get introduced. That other building that was like way back in the video. Anyway, yeah. You sit down there, talk. Ah, here we are back at the bank. Okay, what's something else? Right here. This is basically just a little platform where you spawn villagers and kill them to take out your anger. It's extremely fun. Or you could just PvP someone in there if you wanted. But there's some stuff in there. Oh, okay. There's stuff in there. That's weird. I guess you can come and find it if you join my server. Then I'm gonna go to sleep. My poop fell off the roof. Okay, now where should we go next? We've not seen this building yet, I just realized. Sunnyside Apartments. In here, da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Go back here, this is behind the desk. That's where you want to go in. First apartment. Second apartment. This is like a bunch of friends who I guess sleep together or something. Third apartment. And I guess that's it. There are only four floors on here. And then we're done being here. You've already seen my sheep. What is right here? A bunch of pumpkins. Amazing. Then in here is probably the weirdest house ever. And there's my command block. I've been looking all over for that. Now let's go over... where should we go next? I'm not sure what I have not showed you yet. I know there's something like... okay. Oh, I found it. La 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 la. The first thing we showed you was that cool thing. And we completely passed this thing. It's not very cool. What's that? Oh yeah, that's my diaper changing. Okay. Now, drop down. Jump up. And put here. And now you're in this other PvP arena. If we could get PvP to work, as I was saying. And there's a bunch of places to hide. You can spawn mobs for lots of fun. Yeah. It's basically the best thing ever. I know. I am an expert. And then when you're done, drop down. Okay. I know there's more to show you. Let's see. Okay. Now there's one mini game in there, like one in total. And hey, what's this on the Skull and Harry Potter? Okay. Lovely. Now right here is the Sleep King. And there's the Sleep King. And for some reason Obama's on top of his crown. That's a bit odd. Then you go right here to enter. You switch to survival mode. And you are one of these three teams. There are four players. It's a little bit of a modified sweep. So you get all of this. and you put your stuff back in the chest, and then you leave. Ah, that didn't work. Then you like attack each other, and you get rid of that, and I have to go in and fix it all once you're done, because, I don't know, you're just really messy. I don't know. And then, let's see what else is around here. Oh, yeah, upside down. Okay, my amazing time machine is magnificent. Look at how great this time machine is. Okay, that's enough of my time machine. Right here, my cousin tried to show me how to build a rocket ship. This is the giant bed that has beds on top of it. This is the giant cake that has cakes inside of it. Wow, if you want to see inside. Yeah. Amazing. And right there is the green base. For that color thing, there's the blue base down there. Okay, do you want to hear a funny story about my movie theater? I can't hear you, so I'm just going to assume yes, that's an unfinished building. I don't know what that was supposed to be. Anyway, so I had built two things on that same place before I had built, the movie theater. This is the red base. Oops. Okay. So, I'm going to take you back there just so you can see what I'm talking about. After I go up here, this is supposed to be the first of my Sky Wars or whatever. Anyway, climb down if you give up. Materials. Proof has been her. That's what my cousin wrote. Here are your materials that you get. Yup, pretty basic. Some nice wood, some beds. And, yeah, okay. I think we get it. Now, let's go over here. Now, you may notice something a bit weird about this. There's, like, sandstone. That's because I built two other things here before that. Some adventure map made out of wool that was really stupid, and so I exploded it, and then I had to redo some on the ground. So if you look down here, yeah. This happened. Yup. If you're looking for an adventure, I might let you down here and let you get some supplies. And as you can see right here, there's already some redstone. And I'm looking around and I'm not seeing anything bad from here. I don't see what could be bad about this. So yeah, pretty weird. Now I'm just going to go all the way back up. I don't remember what way I came from. Oh, I can see the light. See the light in the tunnel. And then, right here, I guess I'm going to have to, get, there's like a chicken and a pig down there or something. It's really weird. I don't like going down there. Then, I built something else. I built a parkour. Now that parkour was made out of wool. Then I added lava. Yup. So I blew that up too, because that lit on fire. That was not fun. And yeah, that then I built the theater. So that's the story of the theater. I'm pretty sure I didn't leave anything out. Huh. So that's basically my entire world. Just so you can see it. This is me just looking around at everything. I think there's like some thing that I originally built down here, like all the way over there. It's like just some wood. So yeah, my server is gonna go live either today or tomorrow or in the next week. I just built that. This is gonna be there waiting for you. And let's see how many of these there are. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. That's how
how much time I have, how many days, until I let the server go. Next time I record a video, you'll see how many of these are up, and you'll see how much time I have left to make the server go public. So, yeah, it's probably not going to happen today, but it could happen any other day. It could happen tomorrow, or the next day, or the next day, you will never know. So this is me signing off, until next time, see you later.